Okay. God, this area is so cool. It's great. I love all the areas in the game. I love them all equally. Uh-oh. That's not good. A rockfall? Huh? Didn't feel like a rockfall. Someone dropped a rock on my head. What a jerk. That was way too quiet to be a rockfall. Just saying. Like, there would have been crumbling and, like, cracking, and then there would have been, like, there would have been much more. Okay, let's see what his second wish is that we must fulfill. Oh.
So, that old thing really did work.
Yeah.
I almost thought it wouldn't. Just go ahead and talk to Reneas in his room. He's waiting for you.
Good. I'm so excited. Man, okay, that axe is haunted. I'm just waiting for one of those, like, creepy-ass dreams to happen. Just waiting for it. Hi, Reneas.
Hey!
Can you stop jumping?
That was really fun, wasn't it? You'll see.
No.
In Silvergrove, it's always like that. No one is ever angry around here, and they're all nice to each other.
Gee, I wonder why.
You know, you could stay here if you like. I'm sure Daddy and the others would help you build a house, and then we could play together every day.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. I have something very important to take care of.
Oh, okay then.
Sorry, dude.
Anyway, I now know what my second wish is gonna be. Ready to hear it?
Shoot.
Alrighty. As you know, I really, really love to collect butterflies, to draw them. And by now, I've drawn almost every kind that can be found around Silvergrove, except for one. The Moonglow Moth. And that's my second wish. I want you to help me catch some of them.
Okay, how can we find them? What do they look like?
They look so incredibly awesome. Their wings are black and blue at the same time, and they shine in the sunlight like crystals. Normally, it's very hard to catch them because they are really, really tiny. But I know a trick.
What kind of trick?
You have to search with your eyes and your ears at the same time. If you listen closely, you can hear this weird ringing noise that they make when they fly, and that can help you find them, even in the forest. Just be careful when you catch them. I don't want them to get hurt or anything. Here, I'll give you 15 jars, but if you find 7 of them, that should be enough.
7. All right, any good spots where I should start searching?
Yeah, the Moonglow Meadow. That's next to the old watermill. You have a map, don't you? Here, I'll make a cross where the meadow starts. I'll wait for you in the village, just in front of the tavern. Just meet me there when you're done. Have fun and good luck.
Okay. At least he's not gonna be with me this time. I don't know what to say.
Hello.
Hi, Daddy. Okay, this is the tavern. Okay, I think I know where the watermill is because I passed it on the way here. Whoa. Okay. Apparently I'm wrong though. It is on the other side of this. Moonglow Meadow discovered. Okay. I'm here. I made it. Okay, a big gathering them seemingly can be found near Muglo Meadow. With the spell Sharpened Senses, I can sense the moths better. Sharpened Senses? Okay. Oh my god. What? Is that the ring sound? Oh! This is not helping me. Is it just this very tiny area? Okay. Hello? Is that one of them? Is that... Come here! Okay, got one. I mean, it's not easy. Is that one? No, that's a fuzz. This is freaking scary. I don't like this spell. Oh, there's another one. Two. Okay. Oh. Where? Oh, there it is. There it is. Get it. Get. Got it. All right, two more. Two more is all I'm getting for you, kid. I don't have enough patience for this crap. The thing is, like, I'm wondering, like, this kid seems like, you know, he's nice. He's like a nice person. Hopefully, anyways. So, like, what if I just told him what was going on? Then wouldn't he be like, oh, it's for the greater good? You can have the Black Soul Gem. I don't know. I have a feeling it's not going to be that easy, even after I do all these stupid chores for him. It's probably going to end up going horribly wrong. It's usually the case. Got it. All right, we did it. That only took 5,000 years. So I assume if we catch 15, he'll like us better, but I'm not catching any more.
Ah, there you are. So have you already caught enough? Or do you want to keep looking some more?
I think that's all I could find. I hope it's enough.
Yeah, that's awesome. Thank you so much. I could never have found that many without you. I am sure that was fun. Wasn't it?
Not really. No, it wasn't. Just tell me your last... No, it's not what I usually do, but yeah, it was fun, sure.
Awesome. I knew you'd like it. And I've got something else prepared for you. Just let me take the jars back home first. See you soon.
Okay. I'm really afraid what his last wish is gonna be. Why is the marker over here? Oh.
Hey, good to see you.
Hi.
Are you ready for my last wish? I think you will like it.
I am. What is it?
I'll tell you in a moment. Let's go to the old ruin near the waterfall. I've prepared a little surprise for you there. Come, lead the way.
I don't like the sound of that. Oh god, why are children so creepy in Skyrim? Okay. Oh, I guess I'm leading the way. Where are we going? Way into the cave. Oh god, why are we going to a cave? That's screaming of horrible things to come. Can we even get there this way? I don't know. We're jolly well gonna try. Oh. This just goes to a nice pond. Okay. That's a creepy statue. That's a freaking statue of death. That's a death. That's a Grim Reaper statue. Why is that there? Reyes, where are you? Are you coming? Is he stuck? Did I get him stuck? Where is he? Maybe he went without. Oh god, there's a panther right there. Oh god. Okay. Woo. Okay. Well, I guess I can slice panthers now with my daggers. That's always good. Gorilla. Okay, well, we went too far up because we're trying to get to the base of the waterfall, I think. There's a cave. So that was my bad. You know, I don't know my way around. I don't know why you're not leading. It's your freaking town. Gosh, darn it. Oh, hi. Nice. Okay. I mean, it's a nice view. Alright, we're gonna have to go back down the way we came. This is not gonna happen. Alright, I need to eat some food. Follow me. Dude. I'm gonna just trust that the game is gonna teleport him to me. Like when I get to the quest objective. I assume that's programmed in. If NPC gets stuck while following, teleport. That's what happened with Kalia anyway. I think I'm supposed to go this way. And up here. This is nice. Little garden. With bananas! Whoa. Okay. Up, up there. Ruin at the waterfall discovered. This place is cool looking, man. Ruin key added to inventory. Sure. Where did I get that? I don't know. But now I can go into here. Oh, this is sweet. It's literally under a waterfall. The door is. That's cool. Let's see if this works. Oh, good. Hi. We're here. We are here.
We're here. Here we are.
Yes,
it's awesome
hi.
In here, isn't it?
Yes.
Take a look around if you want.
There's a dead guy here. I guess that doesn't faze you. There's also, like, a creepy, weird mist on the ground. What is that? Okay. Is this your hideout? Uh... Guess I'm supposed to keep going? Wow. Is that a painting? What's that noise? Oh, rats. Okay. Okay.
So, ta-da! That's the surprise I promised you. Do you see it? That's us, on the beach here in Silvergrove, right where we tested the sphere. Do you like it? It's really nice, isn't it?
Who painted this, you?
Why? Of course me. Who else? Turned out really well, didn't it?
It's beautiful, thank you.
Do you think so? I thought you'd like it, but I wasn't sure. Thank you. It really means a lot to me.
Can I tell you my last wish now?
Uh-oh.
After that, I will give you the stone. Just like we agreed. I promise.
I'm worried. I guess, what's your last wish? I will not be your mother, if that's what you're gonna ask.
I want you to stay here.
What? I already said I can't do that.
I want you to stay and be part of the family. I'm sure Daddy would let you move in if I ask him. Then we could play together every day. And every night we'd have supper with Daddy like we were siblings. It would be so great, wouldn't it?
Reneas, I can't stay here. Even if I wanted to, I already told you there's something I have to do on the outside.
But why not? Why? I just don't understand. It's so much better here in Silvergrove than anywhere else. No one is ever hungry or sick, and there are never any clouds or rain. What is there in that stupid city that you need to get back to? The world out there, it's so cruel, so cold. Or is it me? It's me, isn't it? I've been a bad little brother to you, and all my games were stupid and boring. But I will change all that, I promise. I just don't want you to leave. Without you, I'll be alone again. And I don't want to be alone anymore.
Alone? What are you talking about? You won't be alone here, even when I leave. I knew it! This whole thing is just made up by him, with his black gem. That's it. It's all made up.
Yes, I will be. There's something I need to tell you, but I'm afraid that you will hate me when I do. Just like all the others.
I will not hate you, Reneas. What is it that you need to explain?
It's just, I don't know where to start. I never wanted them to be trapped here. You have to believe me, but it was the only way to make them love me. Back then, they were always mean to me, even though I never did anything wrong. Every time Daddy took me out on the streets, they called me freak, demon, and things like that. Don't you see? Everybody hated me. They all did. And it was all just because I had those bumps on my face, and my left leg was like a big clump. Only Daddy loved me, and he took care of me.
But I don't get it. You were cured.
No. I never was. All this here, it started when the old woman died.
The old woman?
Yes. One day she just fell down and died. As she walked past our house, her heart stopped beating. That's what Daddy said. But all the others said it was me. That I killed the woman with wild magic. Because I'm a pathless demon, a freak. But that's a lie. I never wanted to hurt anyone. Ever. They only said that because they hated me from the start.
It's all right, Reyes, calm down.
No, nothing is all right. Nothing at all. They came 2 days after that happened. It was already dark, and Daddy and I were asleep when all of a sudden they came into my room and tried to pull me out of my bed. I screamed and I cried, and then Daddy came and started screaming too and punched one of the men in the face. And then, one of the women pulled a knife from her coat and she...
By the gods, they killed your father?
Yes. I don't think she wanted to, but she just stabbed him in his belly again and again. And suddenly, there was blood everywhere, on the floor, on my drawings, on the bedsheets, even on Thoris's basket. Then they looked at each other in a weird way and just ran. Do you understand? They just ran and left me and Daddy there. I was so afraid, sister. I was so afraid. And then the stone started speaking to me.
The stone? So you had it with you?
Yes. Do you see the necklace? The stone is in there. Daddy said I already had it when they found me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry I didn't tell you earlier, but I was afraid that when you found out where it was, you would just take it and leave.
And what did the stone tell you?
It said that it could make everything better, that I could make it so Daddy didn't die, and that all my wishes would come true. I would finally be able to walk like the others, and everyone would love me as if I were normal.
What did you do?
What do you think? I said, yes. Then everything went black and I felt a tickle in my tummy, like when Daddy used to lift me in the air to play Myriad. When I woke up again, everything was different. It was day, and my room was so beautiful and light, and there was toys everywhere, and Daddy wasn't bleeding anymore, but was sitting on my bed. And he told me that I just had a bad dream, and that I should go look in the mirror. And when I did, I saw that I looked different. Like the other children. Just normal.
But what does all this mean? That this world is what? Isn't real?
Yes. And no. It's the normal world, but different. It is as I want it to be.
As you wish it were.
Yes, I think that this stone can make every person here in Silvergrove see the world that I want, and do what I want them to, even before I know it myself. At first, I was so happy, you know? Everything was so beautiful. There were date pies every night, and everyone loved me. Even the other children played with me because I didn't have the bumps anymore. I was so happy.
But now you aren't anymore. Why?
Because I found out that they were only nice to me because I want them to be. And they all just do what I want them to do. All the time. When I play tag with Gages, for example, it's not really him that I'm running from. It's me. He's just like a doll. A puppet. And everyone who comes into Silvergrove becomes like that, even if I don't want them to. But you are different. I felt it the moment Gummack let you through the gate. You see my Silvergrove, but you do what you want, not what I want.
So the stone doesn't have full power over me. How can that be?
I don't know, but whenever I look at you, it's like a part of you isn't really there. I know it sounds weird, but that's how it is.
But if you're so unhappy in this place, can't you just make the world go normal again?
No, I can't. The stone, they told me once what would happen if I did. Everyone would die, because they haven't eaten anything real for years. It's only me, only my wishes that make them healthy, you see? And even if that didn't happen, I never want to go back out there. Daddy would die, and I would have the bumps again, and everyone would hate me. That is why you have to stay. Don't you see? Together, we can be happy here, and I wouldn't be alone anymore. Please, I beg you. This is my third wish, and you promised me that you'd fulfill all of them. You promised me!
This is not fair. I I can't. There must be another way.
No, there isn't. We'd all die if I made this world go away. You, me, everyone. You have to stay.
I would if I could, really, but I can't. Think, Reneas, there must be a way.
Why don't you believe me? There isn't. And even if there was, I wouldn't do it. You know why? Because you'd hate me out there, just like all the others. You'd see my face, the bumps, my leg, and you'd spit on me and just run away. I know you would, because it's always been like that. Always. I just can't take it anymore. Can't you see? I just can't.
That's not true, Reneas. I wouldn't hate you.
You say that now, but how can I know it's the truth? How can I know you won't run away when you see how I really look? Tell me how I can trust you.
Because I promise. I promise that I won't run away if we make it to the outside.
Promise, but no, I don't believe
crap.
You. I couldn't even make you like me here, could I? You were always mean to me. You always said that my games were stupid and you just wanted the stone.
I never said they were stupid.
You were right. I was an idiot. I was a bad brother. But I'll do better. I'll think of funnier games, paint better pictures, and I'll make you love me. But here, not out there, not in that cold, evil world.
Oh, God. What do I do? Do I lie to the kid? I don't want to be a jerk, but I mean, I don't want to lie to him. This is terrible. So if I would have done all the correct conversation options, I would have been able to convince him. Oh God, this sucks. This first line sucks, but like the rest of it, I want to say, I'm like, this is such a serious thing. You gotta take this seriously, Reneas. Why can't I just tell the kid? Like, this depends on the world ending or not ending. It's very important that I have this stone. Like, it's for the greater good, man. Can't I just tell him that? I'm gonna lie.
You really mean it?
I can't just be mean to him.
I knew it. I knew that you would say yes right from the beginning. Thank you. You really make me happy. You know that? You really, really do.
So do you, Reneas. Can you show me the stone now? Oh, God.
Yes. Of course. Here, I'll give you the necklace. Just hold it in your hand and think of something you want to come true. Come on. Try it. It's really, really easy. You'll see.
I can wish for anything?
Yes, and the stone will make it come true. Only here in Silvergrove, of course. But still, come on, try it. It's so much fun, I promise.
Wish that the dream world would resolve. Wish for treasure to appear. Oh! Wish for something bad. No, I don't want anything bad to happen to Reneas. Who would do that? Unless you're playing an evil character, I guess. It's cool that there's that option, but... eh. So, if I dissolve the dream world, everyone dies, including Reneas? I assume? But not including me for some reason, because... you know, wish for treasure... what happens if I wish for treasure to appear? Can I save right here? No. I want treasure... I want treasure.
So, did you already make a wish? It won't take long. Wait. What is this? I feel so...
oh, doesn't
weird.
Matter what I wish for?
Uh-oh. Oh no, the stone. It's in my head.
Okay. This is gonna be bad.
Sister, help me. It hurts so much.
Thank you. Okay. Oh, he's one of those guys. I was wondering if he was gonna be one of those guys. I don't like that purple crap, whatever that is that you just did. That's not okay. Okay. Oh God. That's Daddy. Ooh, this is not good. Everyone's dead. Of course they were kind of technically already dead, but still. I'm scared to go in here. God. Oh. Renaeus? He's dead? Almost as if having a will of its own, the Blackstone necklace glides into your hand. It feels cold. Oh, he's so corrupted. He's got red eyes. I can't bury him? Aw. I thought I would have the option. Oh, then there's Daddy. Wait, there's... Oh God. No, game, why? Skyrim has stopped working. Crap. All right, we're back. This time he's laying properly on the bed. I can't talk to him, but I'm gonna bury him this time. I assume I'm gonna take the gem or the stone when I do that. Yeah, okay. What a horrible, horrible turn of events. My goodness. And now it's all gray and miserable like the rest of the coastland. Okay, well, I have the Blackstone. So, what's next is to go back to the Sun Temple. And I have a scroll. Man, I feel so bad for him. If I ever do this quest again, I wonder if you can actually convince him and, like, save his life. All right. It is time.
Well met.
Well met. It is time, everyone! We have the third Blackstone.